that I like to get pretty bad standing up on my own two feet. I always believed that I was free, that I had some sense of integrity that would rise above whatever tried to change me. With a head held high and a sharp tongue, I could fool most anyone. I never expected to be struck by the fatal hands of fortune or by sheer bad luck. But honey, now I won't change. Shit gets fucked up and people just disappear. So honey, now don't be mad. Time has told me it can't be that bad, and if it is, well, I'll be goddamned. I'll stick around.
Thank you.